to be somebody that takes action on the problem. And if you don't take action on the problem, then the problem festers and gets worse. Think about like illness or injury. If you just ignore it, the broken leg doesn't go away. It just creates worse problems if you don't go treat it right now. And so that's why I say you got to be somebody who takes action and gets started, because by getting started, the very nature of getting started, you've already solved half of the battle.